So it's noon. Good morning. I was going through pictures because I was on the phone with Katie and we were talking about how bad our makeup was in like 2016 when people would do the like really cakey foundation. So I was going through old pictures. I scrolled back really far and I found these pictures of me like, what would you say? I'm like 12 or 13 drinking a beer, like in a restaurant. So as a little Vlogmas treat for day two, I'm gonna give you a selfie from 2016 when I first got my Kylie lip kit in the mail.
Yes! Yes, Gaga, you look so good.
It's still kind of giving, I'm not even gonna lie. Today, I have a horrible pimple, so I put calamine lotion on it. So we both don't have to look at it all day. So today I got locked out of work again. So it shouldn't take me that long to catch up. So I'm gonna do that. And then I think I might take Skylar on a long walk today because she needs to run and get some of her energy out. And then tonight I'm having people over and we're watching Twilight. So yeah, that's what's going on. And then tomorrow I'm getting my hair done so it won't look as ratty. So this is my last day with like pink slash red slash orange hair.
Hey Sky!
We're going on a walk.
There she is.
Oh my god, her breath smells bad.
Okay, how do I stop? Oh, Jesus!
No.
Oh, Pinky is on a roll, let's go!
Don't,
that is so close.
Don't tell me that.
Ow,
close.
Shit!
What?
Jesus! Go to a gas station.
I'm in the running for queen.
Okay. Kate got elected onto homecoming court and now she's running for queen.
Mm-hmm, so I'm making a hype video.
Stop, that's fun. I'm here with Ashlyn and I figured that since it was December that the Christmas commercial I worked on would be out, so we're gonna screen it.
I thought this was an ad.
Is that time of year?
It is.
Was that really inside the house?
Yeah. I decorated that tree. I laid down that snow and decorated that house.
Okay, go.
Day is in the building.
Running for homecoming queen, so and our race is very competitive, and somebody made a video, so my escort and I were like, we have to make a video as well. So yeah, that's where we are. Rough head up.
Levi went on the track. I brought a special guest for you guys today.
What's up? It's KP,
y'all. Kate, you're so Cloud Era.
So make sure to vote Kid Pop, Levi Win, for King and Queen. Make sure to vote for us. We don't know how fast they'll leave you in the dust.
Yeah, we
live
in why competition get ready, multiply.
So sorry, you have to play it one more time.
Okay.
So Greta is away, and she wanted her room decorated or her tree put up for when she returns. So that's what we're doing tonight. Greta, if you're watching this, we miss you.
Classics from Spotify.
First we have this Barbie girl in a gorgeous, gorgeous gown.
Gorgeous, gorgeous girls look cute.
And we have a strawberry shortcake, which smells like strawberries, and it's so good. I'm seeing a Cruella de Vil. I'm seeing a little fairy girl. I found another iconic Barbie one. This one is little sis opening a box, and it's a puppy.
That's so cute.
So this one is a crystal swan. Focus in now. It's a crystal swan with a little baby sleeping on the back, and it says New Millennium Baby 2000.
I found her baby's first Christmas.
That one. One is baby's first Christmas. It's sleeping underneath a little acorn.
So many songs.
Okay. This is the finished product. And then we put those up. And then, yeah. So, Greta, if you want your tree in a different place, comment down below. That's pretty much the end. I'm going to edit and hopefully get my Vlogmas up tonight, the first one. Thanks for watching, and Greta, if you're watching, I miss you.